pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. These are your announcements for February 20th, 2024.
Juniors, your Auglaize County Health Department is offering a free meningitis vaccine clinic here on March 8th. This vaccine is required for all students entering the 12th grade in the fall. Please turn in forms into the nurse's clinic by Thursday, February 29th.
Congratulations to those selected for the crew for our musical. Mrs. Lewis is looking forward to seeing you at our crew meeting today.
Congratulations to the members of Impulse Drumline for receiving first place at the WGI Dayton Regional on Saturday.
French Club is having a club meeting on Wednesday, February 21st at 7:15 a.m. or 2:45 p.m. in Madame Romer's room, B204.
Track practice will begin tonight, February 20th, in the LGR at 3 p.m. It will go until 4:15. Please see Coach Peppel or Coach Allwine if you have any questions.
Attention 8th grade girls trying out for softball. Practice begins at 3:15 in the middle school gym. If you need a ride over from the high school, ride bus number 22. Any questions, see Coach Allison in B212.
Congratulations to the girls' basketball team as they beat Salina 37-26 as Elizabeth Good and Audrey Welsh led the team with 11 points. Also, congratulations to the boys' basketball team as they beat Salina 36-25 last Friday at Coldwater 70-37 on Saturday.
Also, big congratulations to Gannon Casebolt, Julian Jordan, Isaiah Wackoff, and Owen Becker for qualifying for state.
For lunch today, we have popcorn, chicken, calzone, veggie rice, broccoli, egg roll, mandarin oranges.
Have a great day and go Skins.